Oh, it's brilliant! We want you to go mental too! World Evil and the Transmogs!
Yeah. and the organ is too loud. But the thing is, I was not playing the organ in this song because I forgot the keys. So I'm sorry about that, but the next one I will be in it again. This next one is called Whoa Yeah! Tonight, not only from England, also from all kinds of countries of Europe. I fucking love it. I fucking love it, ladies and gentlemen. I cannot even start announcing people that I would appreciate that I mean, came out tonight. Otherwise, we would have too much. For example, Hansi, or Robert. I cannot tell so much. It's so much. Oh. It's fantastic. Oh, what we have here. Nothing. Alright. Next one we play for you goes out to Dave. Dave, where are you? Dave Flynn. Are you in the house? Is Dave Flynn in the house?
No, he's not.
Dave! Back there! And his lovely wife. This one goes out to you. Where are you gonna go? Yeah. cider or one beer or anything.
Four beers.
We need the band, need some drinks. Hey man, nice to see you again. All right, everybody, are you having a good time so far? The crappy New Year is back. Now let's look for a happy New Year. Let's see if it's coming up. Who knows? I give a shit about it. It's coming up like it's coming up. It is like it is. We can't do anything about it. But I'm still looking forward. And, Paul Manchester wants to tell you something, ladies and gentlemen.
Can't hear.
Okay, that was it. A big applause to Paul Manchester. Big applause. Follow them. Thank you. Okay, I can't do anything wrong anymore. The next one, Polly will sing for you, ladies and gentlemen. It's called Box on My Back. Fantastic! Cheers, everybody!
Too bright. My eyes start flaring like my jaws to chew. They say I look straight, but I can't care.
Much louder. I can't hear it. Much louder, please. Can't hear it. Please, please, turn the organ louder on the monitor, please. Can't hear it. I need it louder. For the rest, I don't care. I need it louder. For you, it might sound okay, but on stage, it's a totally different thing.
It's garage punk anyway.
Who gives a shit, actually? Out to a guy that you might know. He's an Austrian man as well. He's a kind of a man. Kind of a man. You can hear his laugh before you see him. And you can smell him before you see him. I'm talking about a guy that I actually also call Satan. I want to dedicate this to the Austrian man called Satan. You know who I'm talking about? Peter Big Daddy Satan. Yeah, it happens. So, is it. Look what you get. This is it, look what you did. fantastic. I love it. Attila, thank you for printing our t-shirts. If you want to buy them, thank you one more time. Attila, thank you for printing our t-shirts! If you want to have one of those nasty, fantastic, fucking awesome looking things on your body, there you can, they're available. Very cheap right over there. Right over there. Hand printed in England. Yes. Not hand printed. Hand printed. I can learn something of this man. I don't know what, but something it must be. Alright, one more time, Attila. Thank you for the shirt. We can buy it right over there. We have records with us. We would be happy. If you would support us, thank you very much. And this one is called the Oma Oma.
Leave. Yeah.
much. I would like to have one cider. If somebody could hand me one cider over, I really would appreciate that. Only. And the rest. And four beers. One cider, four beers. The girls, you want something?
We need four beers and one cider.
Okay, thank you very much. The next one we play for you is called Something That Murphy Wants to Tell You About Again, I think. It's called Coyote. Everything can happen. I wanna thank Dave for supporting the band tonight. Hey, Murphy, here we go. Here we go, everybody. Everybody, happy he's supporting the band, but not supporting your ears.
Yes.
But you like it anyway, don't you? You like it?
We'll be right back.
that's really a pleasure.
It's a pleasure. Well, what are you banging around? What was this movement I want to join? What was it? I don't know.
I got it! All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we come up with our last song for tonight. I want to thank you all for coming out. We'll release you. We'll release you. I think it's better for your ears, probably. I wanna thank the Go-Go Girls for dancing with us tonight. Give a big hand to the girls. Fantastic, really. Whoa. Don't stop. Stop touching yourself.
Whatever you have, it is the first. It's the first step. It's the first step.
Robert Obermeier.
Is there any speciality you want to hear from our set? One more. All right. We have merchandising over there. And I want to thank the Weird Hipsville organizers, especially 8, come on stage. Normally yours, your voice sounds like mine. You have a good voice tonight. No.
Your voice is brilliant.
Everybody, give a big hand to 8.
That's mainly Andrew and Alex. Anyway, get on with it, fuck's sake.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Fucking fantastic. All right, here we go, we have another one for you. Let's go. We'll be right back.
thing tonight.
Go.
We don't do that off and on game. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you. We really appreciate it. We just play one more right away now. Thank you.
Gentlemen, special guest of the honor, Jim. Please welcome Jim.
more, if it's possible, from the venue. If we're allowed to, we would play two more for you. Is it okay? Okay.
Hey, it's New Year's Eve. It doesn't matter anyway, does it?
Everybody's partying tonight.
I only gotta find my microphone quickly.
Oops, there it is. There we can go, we can go. No, I really appreciate it. You know, and just that you know, this was a jam session at the moment right now. The last time when we played the apes. Come up here! In that venue now! Give a big hand, everybody! I can't believe it! You made it! Best graphic designer from Vienna, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, here we go. The next one we play is called I Wanna Be Your Caveman.
Yeah.
spell. Them spell works well. Organization. Give a big hand to Andrew. Give a big hand.
We've gone miles over curfew. We're going to be in big trouble. We can't do anymore.
Thanks for having us tonight. We love you. We love you all. Thank you. Have a happy, wonderful New Year, everybody. Thank you. I will not start singing again. Stop playing. Come on, man. DJ. What's up? All right. Let's have a fucking brilliant night.